This video will teach you how to properly replace the batteries in an S&G 6120 electronic safe lock. To access the batteries, push up on the silver portion of the keypad for removal. Carefully insert your two 9-volt batteries into the ports provided. When reattaching the keypad to the face of the safe, ensure that you avoid pinching the connective lock wire. Thank you, and when you think safes, think Gardall.